their documents.
The Wisconsin Department of Health Services is updating vaccine distribution information displays. Officials have stated the updated look is providing a more comprehensive overview of the vaccine supply. Over 2.3 million vaccine doses have been administered in Wisconsin as of today. Former